Yeah, there are two tiny relays on there, and we can tell the BMS when to turn them on and close the contact, and when to turn them off again and open the contact again. Trigger could be battery cell overvoltage. We could say, I want a trigger at 3600 millivolt and at 3.550, so 3550 millivolt. So this relay number one would now close the contact when one of the cells hits 3.6 volts. And then when the voltage goes down again and we go under 3.55 volts, it opens the contact again.